Here, so those are the clothing haul that I just showed you guys is a new genre that I want to introduce to my channel. You know, guys, I just gave birth almost a month ago, 3 weeks. You know, tomorrow is going to make it 1 month. Not tomorrow, sorry, next week is going to make this 1 month. So therefore, I'm very excited, guys. It's going to take a little bit of a time for me to come back fully, you know, strong in the gym. And besides, with what is going on, most gyms are not open, you know. So I'm healing, and so maybe in few days time I could, not few days, a few weeks time I might upload a workout video. It won't be at the gym, you know, something very mild for recovery, you know, for women who just gave birth and trying to find a way to control their stomach, some abdomen, you know, abdomen exercise, and why not. And also in terms of motivation, you know, I know it has been a year since I last posted on this. Please support this new genre and tell me if you like it, you know. Even though my body is not at its best as it used to at this point, you know, giving birth to twins, it's not an easy thing, and also I'm only 3 weeks postnatal. So therefore, I know you guys are super supportive, and that being said, you can do it. You can do it. You can exercise, you can eat well, and you can dress sexy. So hopefully you like you like these dresses, you know, they're for party. You can have a party at your house these days. No one, you know, the clubs are not open, or the outgo scene is almost a non-existence, you know. But those dresses, those are the ideal places to wear it. Or if you go on a date with your significant other, it depends where, because don't go to a restaurant like that, you know, it won't be classy, you know. There's in terms of clothing, there's clothing for different areas, so just put it in mind. Based on the main, on the venue, you dress accordingly. I'm not an expert, but I think I know how to dress a little bit, just a little. Okay, guys, so look at me, I'm a new mom of twins. I was a mother already, but a new mom of twins. Woohoo! Kudos to all the mothers there. That being said, thank you and bye bye.